madam. And we have a great time with Mrunal Ganjale madam of Pimpalgao Tarpe Madungi in a Skype lesson.
These are some of the glimpses of the lessons which we have taken with the help of Mrunal Ganjale madam in our school ZPPS Gopalwadi. Walk and talk with finger puppet is a very good Skype lesson for the young learner. Let's see what the young learner feel about this lesson.
The school name is ZPPS Gopalwadi. Hi, I am Onka. We love the activity that we learn in Skype lesson. Madam give us very simple instruction and with that we prepare this wonderful finger puppet. Thank you.
This is our only second Skype lesson through Microsoft Innovative Educator.
Though we are new to this platform, still Mrunal madam help us to learn lot of new things with her simple and innovative instructions. Student actually love to have a session with her.
We have a used mask for drama before, but now after we use finger puppet too. Wonderful Skype lesson. Thank you Mrunal madam.
This is what you see after the Skype lesson of Mrunal madam.
Madam give very simple instruction to the students with the lesson, and with the help of that lesson, now student can prepare the hand puppet on their own, and they have prepared very beautiful lessons, beautiful finger puppets.
Now we can prepare a finger puppet on our own. With the help of this puppet, we will learn lot of new things. I really love the lesson. Thank you, madam.
You can see how beautiful finger puppets are prepared by the students.
With the help of that finger puppets, now they are presenting some sort of role plays from their textbook. Thank you MI community for providing this wonderful opportunity to us to have a great educator in my classroom.
And special thanks to Mrunal madam for everything. Thank you madam.